फाइंड द HCF ऑफ 84 एंड 180. टू फाइंड द HCF, फॉर दैट वी शुड डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ ईच नंबर सेपरेटली. वॉट आई मीन इज सी, 84 एंड 180. दिस इज योर स्टेप वन. नेक्स्ट, इन दिस नंबर लास्ट डिजिट 4 इवन, सो टेक 2. फर्स्ट नंबर 8, व्हेन डू वी गेट 8 इन 2 टेबल, 2 4s 8. द अदर नंबर 4, व्हेन डू वी गेट 4 इन 2 टेबल, 2 2s 4. नाउ लास्ट डिजिट 2 इवन, सो टेक 2. फर्स्ट नंबर 4, व्हेन डू वी गेट 4 इन 2 टेबल, 2 2s 4. द अदर नंबर 2, व्हेन डू वी गेट 2 इन 2 टेबल, 2 1s 2. नाउ 21 इज 3 7s 21. 7 is a prime number, so 717. The other number, last digit 0, so take 5. First number 1 smaller than 5, so 2 numbers 18. A number close to 18 in 5 table is 5, 3 is 15. 18 minus 15, 3, 3 carried forward 30. When do we get 30 in 5 table? 5, 6, 30. Now last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 3. A number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 1s 2. 3 minus 2 1 1 carried forward 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8 16. Now 18 is 2 9s 18. 9 is 3 3 is 9. 3 is a prime number, so 3 1s 3. Therefore our HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present in these two places, that is here and also here, here and also here. So now let us find the numbers which should be present here and here, starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 3. Do we have 3 here? Yes. So cut 3 right here. Next number 7. Do we have 7 here? No. No more numbers are left out. So our HCF is 2 into 2, 4 into 3, 12. Is our HCF.